And a response from the former CEO just came into our newsroom, reading in part, quote, "I wish to express my deep gratitude and sincere appreciation for the privilege of serving as the CEO of the Humane Society of Southern Arizona for the past 3 years," end quote.